Hi guys, how are you? Welcome to the Media Mind and Technology by Karamat Ali Ansari. Today we have a video about PTZ auto dome camera. We already been discussed about CCTV C-mount camera, CCTV bullet camera and dome camera. Please don't mix up the PTZ auto dome camera and only dome camera. So let's move towards our video to learn about PTZ auto dome camera. Let's start the learning about PTZ pan, tilt and zoom CCTV cameras. With a PTZ pan, tilt and zoom camera, CCTV operators team can have complete control on what is recorded. At the touch of a button or with a joystick movement, the camera lens can pan left and right, tilt up and down, or zoom in and out. It's the ideal choice if you need live video monitoring feed on site. The uses of PTZ auto dome cameras. This is the best CCTV camera for remote viewing. It is really popular in large retail environments. It is regarded as the best CCTV for business premises that have a specific valuable object to protect. For example, a museum could program the camera to pan, tilt, zoom to a particular entry or exit point when it detects movement. So even when it is not being controlled remotely, the camera can cover a much larger area and do the same job of several static cameras. Merits of PTZ auto dome camera. Optical zoom on these cameras mean you can focus closely in on subjects. Pan and tilt feature provides 360 degree field of vision. Image resolution is usually impeccable, so facial features can be distinguished. CCTV operator or security team have fully control of recording and can react to live situation. Demerits of PTZ auto dome camera. The major downside of PTZ camera is their ability to record the areas that the camera is not specifically looking at. For example, if the viewer moves the camera to view a certain location and an incident occurs somewhere else, the PTZ has no ability to capture the event. It is nice that it can be maneuvered, but the downside is that it can't see everything at once. So guys, this was our today's video. Please don't forget to give me the feedback about this video. Like, share and comment this video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel Media Mind and Technology by Karamat Ali Ansari. Thanks again for watching this video.